not when Cazador's finally mine! Hurry to his coffin. It's time to end this. No healing sleep for you. Wake up!
Get your hands off me, worm!
I'm not the one in the dirt. One last thrust, and I'll be free of you. I'll never have to fear you again. But if I finish the ritual you started, I'll never have to fear anyone. Ever.
You think me a fool? That I would allow anyone to usurp me, speak the words, and ascend in my place? The runes I carved into your flesh bind you and all 7,000 souls to the ritual. Complete it, and those bearing the scars will be sacrificed, you included. You are simply a means to an end. I made you to be consumed.
I am so much more than what you made me. I can do this, but I need your help. These people died years ago. Trust me on that. All that's left are feral spawn, desperate for blood. If we release them, how many people will they kill? Tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands. But if they die and I ascend, I won't have to rely on the parasite to walk in the sun. I'll be free. Truly. Completely free. Isn't that what you want?
See the fear in his eyes, but also the hunger. The thick smell of blood in the air and the promise of power being so close is intoxicating to him. All he can see is the power of the ritual and the freedom that power brings. The freedom to do anything, to be anything.
I need your eyes, in a manner of speaking.
What do you think you are doing?
I'm making what you made me. Use the parasite. Link your mind to mine. Through your eyes, I can see the scars on my back and copy them onto his.
You would not dare!
I would. And I will. You will be consumed, and all the power you've lusted after will be mine.
Take the power you are owed, Astarion. Whatever the cost.
Help me do this. Please.
Your minds join and your two selves become one. You can feel the knife in your hand, see the scars on his back, and taste his hunger for power.
Yes. Yes, I see it.
What are you doing? Don't! Ah!
No!
ungrateful child. Wretched child.
Time to take your place.
Ecce Dominus.
Has animas offero in sacrificio.
Some destinies require sacrifice. Do as you must.
I can feel it. I can feel their power flowing into me. What are you doing? No! Stop! To do was stand there, but no, even that was too much to ask. I was so close. I could have had it all, but you took everything from me.
Cazador won after all. I'll never escape the hell he built. And if I can't escape, then no one can. Not them. And certainly not you!
So Astarion didn't fulfill his master's ambitions for himself. At least that means he's his own man. Though, I'm a little surprised he didn't covet those powers.
You wish to consult me?